Boxing stars Brandon Rios and Manny Pacquiao are on tour right now in China. The two superstars are fighting November 24th in Macau. It's on HBO pay-per-view. It's fireworks. It's a fight you cannot miss. But yesterday, rapper Garcia, the best trainer in boxing, and Brandon Rios got a chance to meet the biggest superstar in China, literally 7'6" Yao Ming. He made Robert and Brandon looking like they were little kids near him. But again, Yao is just huge. He's retired from the NBA. He was the biggest star on the Houston Rockets, of course. Injuries forced him to retire. But you want to make sure to tune in for this fight, November 24th. Brandon Rios, Manny Pacquiao. It's a must-win for both fighters. Rios is establishing himself as one of the top young fighters in the game of boxing. He beats Pacquiao. He's right up there with the pound-for-pound greats. If Manny wins, he's still relevant in boxing, so he has to win if he wants to still be considered a person of interest in the game of boxing. Freddie Roach has said this time and time again that Manny Pacquiao has to win. If he doesn't win, Freddie will recommend him to retire. So stay tuned. We'll have more on this. There you have it. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekbak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekbak. Take a step back.